our emergency, if we don't have time to cook the chicken, it's like, open up a can.
Like I buried a shrimp in it, I didn't have to use it.
Do you like that canned chicken?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. The dog chewing?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Cause I've been cooking those chickens, man.
I used to, now I just get canned chicken, white meat, you know.
Is it cheaper that way?
I don't know, probably not, but I.
Probably not.
But it's easy.
Yeah.
Like that, we have, we keep it for our.
For what?
If we're late coming in.
Yeah, when you're not making your food.
Yeah.
But you can get them at Costco.
Yeah.
That's where we.
Stock up on.
Yeah, we usually keep it for our house.
Now, that's a good idea, I got rice coming out my ears.
Yeah, we buy one of those game at Costco.
Yeah, I know, me too.
I think it takes about a year.
Yeah.
One of those lasts us.
Yeah, I got the same one in the back.
Oh, yeah.
That for more.
I was just talking about you guys.
You got one, you got one. We just got there too late.
Good girl.
She's sweet.
Come on, pretty girl. Come on, pretty girl.
Yeah. Her muscles are probably tired because I was pretty hard on her. I had her do a lot of stuff with her muscles.
Oh, I see. Okay, John.
Yeah.
I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah. So don't make her run a mile or two.
Okay.
Please.
Good advice.
Pretty please, sugar on top.
More than welcome to. I just want to give you just a warning that because they'll crowd the gate, so just tell them to get back and kind of shoo them back. They'll move.
You want some dash? I see you really call. I'm gonna give you some dash.
Whoop.
No, I do not. Not even so hard for that.
Wayne driving back yesterday with you.
So we look back and see your child. Downgraded her from Kevin at TAC, downgraded from orange to pink. Because of the potential to fear by nervous stuff, so take her yard until she gets better with walking. Might fail on English, might have a good day. She's at this time.
Yay! We did it! We got to the door!
Woohoo! Oh, you know, she had to clear that. Threshold, get her little tummy over that. Okay, so when she came, she was originally abandoned by the doctor.
Yes,
yes. In 2021, they had had help for a year or two.
Do you guys have some questions on their like history or anything?
No, really.
Okay.
There he is.
Hey, he wants to see you.
Been there a few times. Came in straight back in 2017 when Foster returned to Foster a little bit.
Come on, babe.
Come on, babe.
Foster again.
Good boy.
Good boy, yeah.
All right, why don't you, if you've got it there in front of you.
It's getting chillier. I'm going to shake it. The temperature is dropping. It's amazing.
Yeah, they're looking to, they like to go out for walks. Yeah. They like being outside in the air, fresh air again. They just like to walk, they don't do anything. They don't do anything, they just like to be out there.
Pretty sweet.
Right.
Do I say hi? Don't you rush the gate.
I know you.
So did Zinnia, did she have like severe valley fever, or was she just like...
But honestly, Sapphire looked just like her about 6 weeks ago, and so, you know, we're hopeful that, that now that she's getting the treatment.
Whoever has bad fever too.
The other ones that have her, nearly 65 pounds, and close to 20
20, 50.
Okay, so in playgroup, and we can't finish your shoes loose with a high red belt. When we were starting to decorate.